Today is a very special day. Today is a very special day. Why? I'll show you why. Just a second. Let's put 6 cross 6. Thar in Bangalore. 2 years ago, 177,000 views. 2 years ago. Date dekh lete hain. October 4th, 2018. Now we shall get aake cartalk.com. October 29, 2018. After 2 years, I'm discovering that Cartalk has posted my video. That is the first observation. Open link. Then we have IndianAuto.com. 4 days ago. They did not mention that it's from channel Velocigear or did not mention that Rahul has made the video. They just mentioned this. The vehicle was caught on video by a biker with his helmet mounted camera. Sirf utna hi. And the same thing has been copied in the rest of the websites too. Watch a modified Thar Pradeep. This is Indian Auto website and they have the same text in them too. Caught on a cam by a biker who has a camera mounted on his helmet. Same copy paste. One biker in Bangalore spotted an even more rare car. A Mahindra Thar with an extra axle. Thank you so much Motor Octane, Indian Autos, Indian Auto and Cartalk. Especially Cartalk. I never knew that 2 years back this article was posted. I wish I knew about it. And thank you so much. Okay, by the way, Motor Octane, aapne kab post kiya hai? Motor Octane posted on October 29, 2018. Alright. So Motor Octane posted on October 29, 2018. And then Cartalk posted it on October 29, 2018. Those are I didn't know that there were articles about this particular video which I had made back then. And now, today, October 1st, 2020, a site called Indian Auto has posted about it. The point here is, honestly, I feel happy that articles related to my videos are being posted on the net. And happiest fact is that I now got aware of it after such a long time. So thank you guys for the support. If you guys want to see the complete video of this Thar 6x6, it's actually a vlog back then that I had shot when I was very young. So link will be somewhere over here on top of the screen right now. And aap log dekh sakte hain wo link, complete video. But here in this video, I've just attached the 6x6 part of that particular vlog. So thank you so much for your guys' support. I hope more and more of my videos get featured on more future articles to come. And if any of you find any article of mine anywhere on the net, please feel free to tell me about it. A friend of mine texted me today and he's like, Rahul, do you know what? I saw this article on the web today. And then I'm like, what? This to happen in my life? It's so exciting, guys. Bahut khushi hoti hai ye dekh ke. This was a small video just to share my happiness with you guys about my video that was published on the different websites. Thank you so much. I will catch you guys with the next video.